All right, this is, hold on, New Year's Day's cover of Gangsta, the song from Suicide Squad. I love this song. New Year's Day. Who are they? New Year's Day. Rock band. American rock band formed in California in 2005. They built a rep strictly through promotion on MySpace? Oh my gosh, that's GG. That's crazy. I didn't know anybody did that. After building a rep strictly through promotion on MySpace, the band released its debut self-titled EP in 2006 and their first full-length album, My Dear, in 2007. Cool. It looks like they're totally still active and everything. Cool. They're in Australia right now. Oh, I'm so jealous. Okay, New Year's Day Gangsta. I love this song.
Gangsta, to love.
love all the other random, like, people in the music video. It was like they threw in like Joker and Riddler and stuff, and then like I don't even know who that was supposed to be. Like, that's the funniest part for me, is like the other people, those two guards, like the whole time, like she's singing and they're just standing there. It was like, that's the coolest music video role. That was really cool. I don't know, there's parts of the original that I like better, though. Like, there's a lot of really pretty vocal parts in the original. And this instead, like, puts more emphasis on, like, the guitar, which I'm not mad about a guitar solo ever. I never will be. But I like to have some really pretty vocals in there, too. I didn't really, like, do anything with that. She just kind of, like, sang angrily the whole time through. But it wasn't bad. It was still really pretty. But sometimes I just want there to be, like, you know, some flourishes. I like a good little flourish now and then. But, no, I'm not mad about that. That was cool. I'm a fan.